So, I'm doing a job here, cleaning a lagoon with an end clip, and they're having pump issues, so I can't really work at the moment. It's flooded, and while it's pumping, I had to change the pump, so while it's pumping, I get everything sorted, I'll be doing something useful. Being lucky, they put me on the brand new Kobelco SK210. And I'm really happy for that because I heard a lot of goodness about Kobelcos lately. And I must say, I'm a little bit disappointed. It's maybe it's because it's brand new. It's a bit snatchy on the levers. And the most awful thing is the tracking. So it's rather on or off, really. It's really difficult with the levers to go smooth, tracking smooth, underpowered. When you give it some, ascending all the power to the drive motors, and then it's just snap. So I was carrying that pump on a piece of chain and tracking on a hard coal, which has already been tracked in, so it's pretty flat. Anyway, when you're trying to be nice and smooth with the turns and all that, because you got 1.5 ton equipment hanging on the end of your arm, and it just snapped. Make you feel like, make you look like you just started driving a digger today. And I wasn't expecting that from a brand new digger. I didn't do any damage, it just didn't look nice. That big pump hanging there, swinging there like a happy child on a swing. So, yeah. Plenty of power though. Plenty of power. looking fancy inside, very fancy. Stuff like that. Massive screen. Pretty good. Pretty good. It's comfy. You can set the seat into any direction you want to, really. You can almost turn it upside down. Cap holder. That slot here, and I think that is actually a phone holder. I have to choose between a Hitachi and this right now, Hitachi all day long. Anyway, so yeah, that's what I think of it. Nice, but isn't it nice?